Rodriguez, 3-0, ERA of 3.63. The Sox, in fact, are 4-0 in his four games that he has pitched in. The looper, and that's a base hit over Nunez off into right field. So Merrifield is on with a single. Runner holds, and he walked him when he became a free agent after last season. That's going to drill him, and it's going to load up the bases. And he walks him on four straight, so that's going to force in a run. Merrifield will score, and that makes it 1-0 Kansas City. And he does. He got him. Payoff pitch. And he walked another one in. That's ball four. That'll force in Soler. And they only have one hit, the 0-2. Ground ball toward the hole. Nunez sprawling down to get it. Lost it. Another run is in, which has been a bit of a nightmare. And a ground ball. Here's Nunez feeding Bogaerts one on to first. They turn the double play. Against the right-hander Jason Hamill. He's 0-2, ERA of 3.38. Been around a while. He's now 35 years old. Yeah, just like yesterday, very strange days. The 3-2. Got jammed. A little topper to third. Charging on it, Cuthbert. He'll fling it across and got him. Swung on and missed. He put him away.
Playing more on the pull.
High D drive. Right field, way back. Soler turning. It is gone. He got all of it. Mitch Marlin connecting to get the Red Sox on the scoreboard. Through the light rain, a high, majestic blast here at Fenway. 3-2, cut on and miss. Down he goes.
Almost the exact same location, maybe a little bit higher. Almost the exact same location, maybe a little bit higher.
Up the middle, Merrifield will scoop, fire across his body, and he took him off the bag. Line drive down the right field line. That's going to skip into the mud down there. Hitting hard into third. Here comes Benintendi. He's going to be waved in as that one disappeared underneath the padding, I believe. And so it'll be two bases for Hanley.
And they're going to send Benintendi back to third base.
3-2. And he walks him, and that loads the bases. Another 3-2 with the bases jammed. And he walked him. Downstairs, ball four, run is in. Benintendi will score. So another 3-2. High fly ball, he jumped all over it. Down the left field line, into the corner. See you later. One down, a 1-2. And it hits him. Got him in the back. Gordon on and a 1-2. And a shot toward the wall and left. Racing back Martinez. It's going to be on the warning track. Up into the 10. Gordon on his way to third. They're going to wave him in. Xander Bogaerts takes a look, but he hangs on. No throw home. So a rough start for him. The 2-1. That's hard hit. Down into the corner. That'll bring in another run. Escobar will score easily. It's another double. Merrifield into second base, and it's a one-run contest. He struck him out, off speed again. And he does. He puts him away with that good changeup. Base hit up the middle. Bradley taken off. Quickly rounding. He's on his way to third base, and he'll stop there. He got there in a hurry. Devers only 21. Fly to center field. Back to tag up Jackie. Jay makes the catch. And here comes the run. Give the RBI to Benintendi. His 15th. And the Red Sox are now on top 7-5. He's had a really fine month of April. Up the middle. That one hits off the pitcher. It caroms to the shortstop. Throw to first is in time.
What's going on? That's happened twice in this game.
Who tossed a season high 3 1/3 scoreless innings on Friday against Tampa Bay. Cut on and missed. He put him away, and it's a fast inning. Flies that to right on the move. Soler near the stands, reaches and bobbles in it. Comes off the wall out of his glove, and Martinez is safely into second base. There's a base hit into left field. Martinez to second. He'll put on the brakes. There goes Bogarts, and there's a shot into right field for a base hit. Martinez in to score. Xander into third and stopping there. And the Red Sox add another to lead it 8-5 on a single by Nunez. It'll be the 21st win overall. To the shortstop Escobar. He wants to go to first and in plenty of time. Cut on and missed. That one ate him up. Used to be artificial turf, as you know very well. A big swing and a miss. Another strikeout. He went two scoreless innings. And Smith with a payoff pitch. And struck him out. 2-2 again. Looked like he went. He did. That is strike three. A swing and a miss. 3-1. Now a tag slicing toward the wall. And off the monster for an extra base hit. Scooped up by Gordon. And into second. Another one ripped into left field for a base hit. Moreland to third. He'll pull up right there after what would be the end of April. Chopper play on at second. Out there back to first and safe. And across to score is Mitch Moreland. And popped him up. Left side of the diamond. Cuthbert will not make the play, and another run is in. A left-hander becomes the third reliever to work tonight for Alex Cora. Light shot into left field. Covering the ground is Martinez. Sliding down to grab it. Lefty's 1-2. And struck him out. Caught him looking. 1-0. The center field. Hit pretty well. Benintendi racing back. In fact, it sails over his head. Off of the triangle up against the wall. Escobar rounds. He is in to score. Merrifield also with a good night. That's his third hit. The 1-2. Swing and a miss. And he struck him out. And that is the ball game, and the Red Sox have won it. They have set a new franchise mark for April excellence. Their 19th victory this month. A new franchise mark for the Boston Red Sox. Some month. Xander Bogaerts with two grand slams in April, and the Red Sox win this one. TC, a final score of 10-6.